after that play.
Now they're waiting to cheer this kid, aren't they?
Luke was a great teammate, especially he was a great friend to everybody in the locker room. He had a really bright future in front of him, and I think he's going to be remembered around the guys as a funny guy who likes to make jokes with everybody. So Luke, our thoughts are with your family and your closest friends, and we hope you're there through the season guiding us from up there.
He's congratulated by his teammates. They all stand up on the bench and give Bourdon the high five.